Back the fuck up.
Just split a seam now.
You murdered me, you bitch.
Oh, get over it. You pissed me off.
I guess that's why you grabbed your pen and pad. It was 6:14, and you could barely even breathe. All the words you'd written down, way it was time for you to leave. Your phone was on the ground, and you could barely hear it ring. Couldn't even hear a sound, couldn't feel a single thing. Now it's 6:15, and you're on your knees. But as long as your sleeves and your lungs won't breathe, there's a watery body shivering, and you're wondering what is happening. Now it's 6:23, and they're on their knees, begging Jesus, please, can you make her breathe? Cause they finally see what was happening underneath their nose and underneath your sleeves.
Only still alive because I made a promise.
He has elaborate bullshit ideas every 10 seconds. Hey Teddy, let's doorbell ding dong ditch. You 36!
Wally. Wally. Aww.